Chapter Lesson Number 6 My House from your class 1st AVS textbook. Now students, where do you stay? You stay in your house, right? Some are in rent house, some are in their own house, some stay in flats. Whatever it is, we say we stay in a house. So look at the picture. This is Radha's house. So what do you find? You find father. You find grandma. And grandma, near to grandma, who is there? Radha's sister. You can see grandpa. You can see mother, right? Near the garden. And you can see Radha and Radha's brother. They are playing with their pet dog. So who are there in Radha's house? Father, mother, grandpa, grandma, brother and sister, and one pet dog, right? So what father is doing? He is watering the plants. What mother is doing? The mother is plucking the flowers. What grandpa was doing? Grandpa was sitting in the veranda. And grandma, she is combing the hair of Radha's sister. So how many doors and windows are there in Radha's house? Can you count? Okay, look at the picture. There is one window in Radha's house. Who are the members in your family? In your house, who are their children? Maybe father, mother, your siblings, means your brother, your sister. And some of your house, there might be grandpa and grandma, right? Do you have domestic animals in your house? Some might be having cat, dog or hen, right? Most of us like dog and some other like a pet cat, right? So we can own them. We can take care of them, right? We can play with our pet animals, right? See here. Whose house is this? This is Radha's house. So observe the picture and answer the questions given. So you can find a house, right? Radha's house. You can find one school, a hill, a tree and a well. So what is near to Radha's house? Which is very near? It's a tree. So tree is very near to Radha's house. What is near Radha's house? So first one is, what is very near? It's a tree. Next one is, what is near to Radha's house? It's a well. You can see, right? In front of the house, there is a well. Where is the school? See, you have to walk, right? See the road there. So it is little far. So school is far from Radha's house. What is very far from Radha's house? See, back side of the house, what you can see? You can see a road. Okay, it's very far from Radha's house. So, a hill is very far from Radha's house. So, where are the following places? Put tick mark in the correct box. See, your friend's house. My friend's house, okay, your teacher's friend's house is very far. So I have given a star mark in the very far column. If your friend's house is near to your house, you can tick on the near. Okay, if it is very near to you, next to your house, then you can tick very near column. Okay, same way other things you have to tick. So ant pump or street tap. Most of the time it will be near to your house, right? So I have written very near. Where is your school, children? My school is very far. So I have written in the far column. Where is shop? Maybe near. Where is Anganwadi? It is near. Well, some of you might be having well inside your house, right? So you can write very near. If it is far, you can write far. Bus station. It could be near to your house. It could be far to your house. Office or hospital. It is far from my place. So I've written very far. So this column you have to fill according to your place. If your friend's house is near, write near. If school is near, then write near. If Anganwadi is far, then tick on the far column. Okay? Okay. So this is your my house lesson.